And look at how the acorns, because this wilted, the acorns stayed on the tree. That's an interesting phenomenon. Pretty cool. So some deer is going to be happy because I'm going to put these on the ground now and they'll find them. Come March when they're starving.